Guy Fawkes.
Hey, Guy Fawkes, can you teach me how to draw an elephant?
An elephant? Of course. Let's start with two dots for the eyes. And then, two short curvy lines for the eyebrows. Just above the eyebrows, we'll add a wide, flat M shape for the top of his head. And then, we will come down below the eyes and draw a big backwards J. This is the trunk. Then another backwards J, just a little bit to the side. And connect those two together with a wavy line. Better not forget about his mouth underneath the trunk. Now the ears. The elephant's left ear comes out as a squidgy number 7. At the bottom, draw some waves coming back toward his head. Then a line for the ridge on his ear. The right ear is hidden behind his trunk, so we draw a curvy line and a ridge for that ear. Then we draw his cheek, coming down until it touches the trunk. Then we skip around the trunk and continue that line as his throat. Now we draw squarish letter U's. Connected together by a short line. These are his legs. Okay, then, starting behind his ear, we'll draw a large semicircle connecting all the way back to that letter U. Next, another giant squarish U for his back leg. I'm going to draw a line that turns right here for the fourth leg. And I'm going to draw a line behind here to show the leg behind his legs. We want to add some toes, which look like upside down U's. I'm going to add 3, but an elephant actually has 5 on each foot. Then a lovely tail. Draw a long curvy line from the back and another one just next to it. Then a lovely bushy tail at the end. Finally, we can add some wrinkles to his knees and trunk, and anywhere you think your elephant might be wrinkly, which really is all over. And that, my friend, is how to draw an elephant, one of the best animals there is. Happy drawing!